Thank you, man.
That pain you feel right now, that's the pressure of your optic nerves being crushed. Your eyeballs are moving back into your skull. In about 7 seconds, the pain in your head will be unbearable. You will black out, but not before you piss yourself and beg for me to kill you.
We were hopeful and even confident that with the testimony from the bodega clerk that the officer involved would be...
Officer Pagliaro? The cop who shot my child? My son Brandon? That cop?
Yes.
Who's going to pay for this, huh? Who's going to pay? Hey, you are deaf. You can't hear.
So, we have a deal? See the money?
We're gonna have to pass.
What the fuck are you doing? We walk out of here without these stones, we are all dead.
We're gonna have to pass.
You're fucking crazy. These diamonds are worth $30 million on the street.
We're done here.
Whoa, 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 Jesus, Jake!
You can let us leave, or we can all die. That's up to you.
I vote for let us leave. I think it's a better option. Right. I vote for leave.
Okay, let's go.
What the fuck you just did, or Lady Ra is going to kill us. Now get to the car.
Next, we have four girls from America. Ladies, come to the stage now, please.
He was staying with you last week, eh? 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, I know, but he don't stay with us no more.
Well, where does he stay now? Take him there.
We don't know where he's staying now. He was staying with Johnny, but he don't stay there no more either.
No.